Welcome to North Africa Cribs. We lost power, but
we're gonna try to do it.
It's like Panama all over again.
So, if you come in here, Tiffany's sleeping. Gosh, this is gonna be real bad. This is our room. Mine, Tiffany, and Rachel's room. Real great. You got beds, you can't see it. Back there's Tiffany. And this is like the living room, and this was Anna's room. How'd you like it, Anna?
So comfy.
This is Erica and Michelle's room where they stayed all night.
Nice.
Yep, they had a closet.
Can you show us our kitchen?
Yep.
Awesome.
This is our kitchen. We had one eye that worked.
Yeah.
Our refrigerator. Washing machine. Yeah. It might have leaked a few times.
That was my wife.
Yeah. Tiffany had a fight with it.
I did. This is where we dried our clothes.
This is the kitchen. Lovely bathroom with the lovely hot showers we had. Thanks, guys.
We're in the pink salon. It's really pink. I wish you could see it in the daytime.
There you go. Turn your light on the
pink. Very, very,
very
pink.
Very pink.
All the pink in the world.
Alright, well.
This is our crib.
This is
short,
crib.
Sweet, and simple.
Yep. We did it.
I built the fuse in the TV. Night one of being here, and it hasn't worked since.
North Africa has treated us well. Thank you.
Yep. Don't forget to like and subscribe.